count up the times you blow my line. And that's been on my mind a lot lately. I wanna leave the extra all behind. And I know that you wanna be my baby.
What's up, guys? We back with another video. And today, what we're gonna do is I'm gonna show y'all the new food that we got the dog. We're gonna just see how he like it, you know, watch him eat it or whatnot, you know what I'm saying? So it's gonna be like a little miniature ASMR for schnauzers. So if you into dogs and you're into videos like that, stay tuned.
All right, so this is the kind of food that we get them. We were going with the kibbles and bits type, but you know, I kind of stopped using that. I mean, I don't know, it's cool, but I've been watching a lot of people use actual food, like real meat, and it can't seem to really harm them if it's raw, but they say don't use cooked food. So right here is a measuring cup. This is 1 cup, and on the back it gives you the dog's weight and whatnot. His is 11 through 15. The last time we checked him, he was 14 pounds. So we should either give him a cup and a half, or I'm gonna just give him a whole cup just to, you know, even it out, because he likes this stuff so much. So I'll give him about that much right there. Spread it out or whatnot. And every time he eats, I get him fresh water, so hang on.
You don't wanna give your dog or keep your dog having old water all the time. Just a little.
I don't fill it up a lot. Just enough to wash the food down so it won't be thirsty after the meal.
Alright, so let's see what he does when I walk away.
Thank you. Alright, and there you have it. He cleared out the bowl. So, you know, that's how we rocking. And let's get a cue on the dog. Did you like the food, Remy? If you like to say, oh! Good boy. Alright, thank you for watching God Gang TV.